Hey there, Yoyoers. I received a little package from the lunatics at Monkeyfinger, and I thought I would go ahead and do a quick unboxing and demo to show you what they sent over. These guys are pretty amazing, eccentric designers. I like everything that they do. I highly recommend following them and checking out what they do over at monkeyfinger.ca. They do some pretty amazing work with anodization as well as what I'm about to show you, which I think is a pretty neat little idea. The package contains their custom flowable response, which is called the Monkeyfinger Snot. It comes in 6 different colors, and I went ahead and I gave it a little try, popped some into my Y Factor, and it's not simply a colored response, which in itself is a pretty neat idea. It's a sparkly little sparkly response, but it's also actually a new formula that they created. And I have to say that it's a very, very substantial, nice response. It's very grippy without getting gummy, and it's just I would say it's somewhere in between the I Love Yo-Yo Red Hot Silicone and the one drop pads. I'd say it's in terms of its feel, it's somewhere in between those two. Like I said, it doesn't get gummy, but it's very grippy and it's very substantial even when you throw. So I'm gonna recommend this stuff. I really do like it. It's not just, like I said, it's not just colored. These guys actually went ahead and created a new formula that they're using for this response. And as far as I know, it's the first time someone's put out a custom flowable like this that actually you can actually apply yourself. As far as what the Monkeyfinger guys, I asked them about that, and they also said that it's the first thing of its type to come out. And I think it's just a really fantastic idea. It comes in 6 different colors, like I said, and it's on their website for $11.99 for a package, and which puts it right around, I'd say, pretty close to the price of just a regular tube of flowable, depending on where you get it. Locally here, the tube of flowable, a small tube of flowable, is about $6. And although I don't, there's nothing saying exactly what the total net volume is that the snot comes in with a package. It looks like it's pretty close to the same amount of flowable that's in a tube of plain old flowable. Anyhow, I thought I would do a real quick demo for you. I'm going to go ahead and replace the pads on my Monkeyfinger Evil Yo Mizaru. The new Monkeyfinger Yo-Yos, as they come out, I got to pause this. We're very professional here, so I'm going to pause it. All right. If you can believe it, I didn't have my Monkeyfinger bearing puller that they came out with. I keep on my keys. They're coming out with another tool, by the way. This is the pick, and this is the bearing puller. And I recommend both of these tools. However, they are coming out with a whole new tool that has, it's a multi-tool for yo-yos. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull these pads out real quick, just using a safety pin. So you can see how I do it. There's one. And here's the other one, which I'm not doing on camera. Once again, we're very professional here, very exacting. Everything is pre-planned, so everything goes very smoothly. And because everything's so smooth and pre-planned, I'm going to pause this for a second while I clean out the seat where the old pads were. Okay, 7 million hours later, the pads are clean, or the space for the pads is clean. One little tip I'll give is when you're removing pads, don't do it really fast in front of a camera, or else then you'll spend the rest of the night picking little bits of silicone out. Just do it really slowly and gently, and there'll be a minimum amount of gunk left over in the groove. All right, so in the box is some instructions. First instruction is read all the instructions. Read the warning labels. Read the instructions too, or at least read step one. Read all of them. Anyhow, so I read the warning labels, and which I did, and then start working. Start by getting a clean rag to work over. Remove the cap. That's what I'm going to do. Decided to use the purple on the Mizaru. I think it looks pretty cool. It's a nice color combination here. So remove the cap, and then step two is you take the cap and you push it in until you see the silicone start to come out of the tip. And then you just take one of the little cerette plungers and you snap it in there into the black elastic plunger. And then you should have a little tiny droplet that comes out. And if it doesn't come out, then you can take a pair of scissors and just clip the tip. And it just means that there's some dried silicone that's in there. I also have just taken a safety pin and pulled out the silicone. They recommend that you just clip the tip, so I'm going to go with clip the tip. All right. So I did a demo on silicone before, but I'm just going to do a real quick little thing here. So you want to line up the tip with the groove and start gently plunging it. We're pushing the plunger, plunging it, and I'm plunging. And I'm moving in the direction of I'm moving forward with the syringe so that it's actually pushing through all the way around, and I'm gently adding the silicone. And notice I'm turning the yo-yo and not just moving my hand around. And also there's a piece of dried silicone that came out. All right. I'm going back to the area where there was a little bit of dried silicone, so it wasn't flowing. I'm sure this is extremely exciting for everybody to watch. Here we go. Just keep going around till you reach the end of the where you started. And try not to make as much of a mess as I did. And just take a little towel, and it's better to wipe it when it's wet rather than waiting for it to dry and then picking it out. Again, oops, sorry, I was looking at the yo-yo, not noticing that I wasn't on camera. Okay, so I'm just wiping the edge. And making sure that I got it all the way around, again off camera. I know this is very exciting. And so there we go. One half done. And I won't bother doing the other half because, well, I guess I could do the other half. Why not? Again, I'm working on the paper towel so that I don't get any silicone on my extremely dirty desk, because, you know, you don't want to get silicone on a desk that's all full of schmutz already. And again, I'm just slowly working by turning the yo-yo off camera, and I'm very gently pushing the plunger. You don't want to push it too hard, because too much just means that you're going to have to wipe it up. You just want to fill that groove and make sure that you do it very evenly. If it turns out that it's not even, you can take a credit card or an iTunes card or one of those things and just sort of wipe it away. And there we go. Pretty nice. It worked really easily. And it's a pretty cool little, almost opaque purple sparkle there. So there we go. The monkey finger snot. It's a great idea. And it plays really, really well. I highly recommend it. I definitely recommend it over a flowable for my liking. Again, everybody has their own tastes. I really like this stuff. I'd say that this is up there with my other two favorites right now in terms of response, which are the one drop flow groove pads and the I Love Yoyo hot red silicone. This is up there. And I can't wait to see what these guys do next. I love their design work. They have a really interesting little eccentric thing going on. It's pretty cool. All right. See other reviews, maintenance videos, blah, 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 at sniffy-yo.com. Sniffy-yo.com. Follow Sniffy at sniffy-yo on Twitter. It'll be very exciting, and it'll be just a load of fun to read the nonsense that I write. And there's George. Okay.